should be extra careful in this area.
I thought it came from him.
A body. Let's check it.
Where did that come from? Huh?
Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
Is someone trying to get my attention?
Thank you.
I should try to stay out of sight.
off we go now. Come on.
I should watch my step around here.
Ah!
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
That noise is annoying.
Best stay out of sight.
Laboran, Acropolis στη Σύνη. Ότι τι βόλιο να έχεις κατά νου.
What was that?
Well, less trouble from me, I guess.
Give up.
Many thanks, Mistios. This will not soon be forgotten.
Let's go.
Careful! Here, Mistios. Enjoy your day, Mistios.
Day to you.
Slow down. You're going to hurt someone.
Who taught you to ride like that?
To kill someone!
Come on, come on.
Oh. Yeah!
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Vamos, let's go!
What do you think you are doing? Huh? Wonder how long they've been here. What's that noise? You need to stop that now! Better could be killed.
Try to stay out of sight.
Off we go. Come on. Ella. Come on. Off we go now. Ella.
Ah! doing?
Come on. Yeah! Ella. You left a note on the board. What's going on?
Spies from the city have been creeping through the fields and delivering supplies. I think they're planning where to set up camp.
The war's not to your liking?
When is there not war? In the city, they care for war. I just want to eat. There's plenty of places they can fight without trampling my hunting grounds. I need to see the supply-running spies.
You want me to take care of the spies?
Yes. None should be left standing.
You can count on me.
Thanks, mercenary.
Here. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Come on.
Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Take this as thanks, mercenary. You did good work.
All in a day's work.
This is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
The capital, Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here.
Spare some drachma. You there. You have a kind soul. Help an old man buy his next meal.
You need it more than me. Here, take it.
A generous gift. Thank you. What do they call you, stranger?
I'm Alexios. And you?
Just a simple beggar. I sailed from Persia to see the beauty of the Greek world.
I can do many things, Persian, but I can't restore sight.
Nor would I want you to. My blindness is a burden that the gods have given me to carry, and I will.
Then what?
Be my eyes. When I was a boy, an Athenian told me the most beautiful tales of your lands. I would love to hear them again. Would you go see the places I never was able to, and return to tell me the tale of your adventures?
I'm not much of a storyteller, but I will be your eyes.
I knew I sensed kindness in you. You've made this old Persian happy again.
Don't thank me yet. What places do you wish you could have seen?
Ah, my favorite tales were always of the Acrocorinth. The statues of Zeus in Athena, the perch of the armored bird in Arcadia, and of course, the mysterious mound Taygetos.
So tell me what you know about the statue of Zeus.
Its great bowl stood ready to punish the Kephallonians below. Or so I was told.
I've seen Kephallonia from the statue of Zeus.
Tell me, is it still a place of great beauty?
Yes, the island is beautiful. From the statue of Zeus, you can see the sea hitting the white beaches and mountains covered in green. But its people suffer because of the war.
Ah, just how it was described to me. The gods simultaneously bless the land and curse the people. Even for gods, your gods are cruel, Mystheus.
Okay, I've told you what I remember. Now tell me about yourself. What's a Persian doing here?
Persia and the Greek world are doomed to be opposites. In times of prosperity here, Persians always seem to suffer. And when you're at war with yourselves...
Persians know peace.
Indeed. My people prospered after King Xerxes was murdered. All except for me. A man tried to kill me with poison, which is how I lost my sight. I fled and arrived here.
I find it hard to believe anyone would want you dead.
You're very kind. Tell me another tale, then I'll tell you more of my past.
There are many statues to Athena. Which one do you mean?
In my mind, there is only one. Her story always began. As we rounded the hilltops, we could see Athens bustling below us, and Athena above, matching our gaze.
The Acrocorinth? Don't tell me. It's in Corinthia.
Smart guess. It is the most renowned temple to Aphrodite, your goddess of all life's most pleasurable trivialities.
You did say Mount Taygetos, didn't you?
You sound like you know that place. I have heard tales of its appetites. They said...
That... What do you remember about this armored bird in Arcadia?
There's a beast.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
This papyrus is so old. Could this be writing by Themistocles?
Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
A woman in the city has been sheltering a deserter. What would you do with such traitors and cowards?
I'd have both of their heads. They don't deserve to live.
The deserter must die. Of that I am certain. But the woman, her fate is not for me to decide. A message must be sent to the Athenian commander so he learns of her treachery.
You want me to deliver it to the Athenian commander?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
I'm in.
You'll be just what I need.
Here, stranger.
Don't take another step!
This must be Irkanos' camp.
Aris!
Oh!
To fight me?
I should hunt down more mercenaries. Left a note on the board. What's going on?
Those beasts in the woods are hurting my patience. They're coming back more injured than when I send them off. If they come back at all.
Why are you sending patients into the woods?
To purify themselves, of course. They walk from here to the shrine at night. It eases their pain, soothes their soul. What else would they do to get better?
Perhaps rest would do them more good than wandering through the wilderness.
Well, it's clear you don't understand anything about problems of the spirit. The problem isn't the walking, it's the wild animals.
You want me to spill the beast's blood?
Yes, all of them must die.
You can count on me.
My thanks, Mistios.
You can leave everything to me.
Yeah! You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Please, accept this as thanks.
I always finish what I've started.
Εκλιπαρούμε του ελαίου σου δια του πηγεχτήγους προσφορά.
This area will be well defended.
You don't want to be here today, Sellsword.
You catch the ladies crossing. We'll be sent to guard the shipment of spearheads. Don't say. What do we need with more spears? Trip all over ourselves, most likely. Got it.
Rather carry a good, stout sword to a fight, eh? At least if it's one of the crowded, grunty, shoving type fights we've been seeing.
Stop there! This is no place for you.
Κακόν προϊστήμη. Έχω μια ιστορία εις επίκο.
Need help with anything, healer?
I lost another 3 patients this morning. A family. They got caught between a group of Athenians and Spartans. This war needs to end.
I don't think either side has had its fill of blood yet.
Please, I know you're a warrior yourself, but maybe you could find a way to drive them away from here at least. If they had less food or weapons maybe. Boats even.
So you want me to sink the Spartan ships?
You catch on fast. Will you do it?
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Thank you. You'll be well rewarded.
May the fates be on your side. A sophist wanted you to have this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistios. Ah, I could hear.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've...
They'll be on high alert here.